Hey guys, I wanted to make a very urgent and important video because the information I got today completely blew me away, guys. I am getting so much signs and symbols and messages, I believe, from the outer universe or dimension or whatever it is. As I have been saying about the power of number 7, and it is now doing crazy stuff, like impossible stuff, that is totally clearing my mind away, guys. So I will not waste much time because we have a lot to cover, but I will try to keep this video as short as possible. This I was watching a video of Philippines most expensive buffet spiral at Sofitel Manila. This is just a random video in the morning I was watching, nothing special, on December 25. So this guy was like, you know, he's a foodie and he goes to all the places. So I thought, what, I will just research what is spiral. So it is so expensive. So I just randomly took and I searched spiral buffet. I just, and then I looked into TripAdvisor, like, what the hell is this, you know? So this is apparently a very big buffet restaurant in Manila, number one restaurant in Manila. So I was reading, about to read the review. This is the first review, like the latest review we had. So review 2 days ago by a grandparents from United States, Wisconsin. So I thought, oh, so people from even US are coming and dining in Manila, Philippines. So I read this and then I got into, I just checked his profile, and what you know, guys, I saw this. Can you believe it? 5777. As I have been saying, I am seeing 7 everywhere. This is all random. 7.7 messages, and he got the number as 7. And I am not even connected to these guys. He's an American, and this people is also from US. So something in connected to US. But I am seeing this 5777, and we know what this 5777 is. It's nothing but Hebrew ending of Jewish year, guys. 5777. This is the year, but this is unbelievable. So something huge is coming on our way. This number 7 is sending me message. Even when I look into how many hours, like I am, sometimes when I use mobile phone speed, when I check how many data I have consumed, it shows 767.77 MB. Today morning, so I wanted to make this video urgently because I have some new information. Let's start by understanding the biblical significance of number 7. Number 7 is associated with completion and is considered the Hebrew scholars and many Christians as the most sacred number in scripture. Number 7 is very divine and prophetic number. It appears 54 times in the book of Revelation alone. If we include all biblical reference to 7, our total jumps to 860 reference. Number 7 is one of the foundations for unlocking the mysteries of prophecies of God. This is not it, guys. This is Christians and you can say Islam, but I was shocked I got this information. Even in Hinduism and even in Rig Veda, number 7 is the most used word, guys. Number 7 is used in Indus Valley civilization seals more than any other number. Number 7 is the most important number in the Vedas. Does it show a connection between Rig Veda and Indus culture? So even in Hinduism, even in Vedas, number 7 is the most important number. And this year that just we have only 4 days left is the year of rapture. Here for Hinduism, number 7 is one of the most used numbers in Hinduism, recognized as a spiritual and sacred number known as Sapta in Sanskrit. Number 7 is a symbolic representation of various divine concepts and philosophies of Hindu, Sanatan Dharma and Sanskriti. So as we can see, guys, all the religions are saying how incredibly powerful number 7 is, but we also know that all the religions are mere controlling and programming, and they might have twisted some important things, because I am very much certain 7 is not bad. It is incredibly powerful. If it is Satan, then I can guarantee you there is no way humanity will be free. But I can also assure you 7 is not satanic, because it's way too powerful, way too disciplined, and way too refined. I have met many people like, you know, who has power in India, but none comes close to the power of number 7. So you can safely call this the number of God, because he has, and our whole bodies are also totally, you know, covered with number 7. So even in nature, like 7 oceans, 7 continents, 7 vertebrates in the neck, 7 layers of skin, and ocean waves roll in sevens. The rainbow has 7 colors. Sound has 7 notes. There are 7 directions. So you already know how 7 is significant in our life. But now is what my title is comes to explain, guys. The earth is a total complete mental asylum is the message I got from number 7. So do not panic what he does to you next, guys. For over 1 year, it took my mind to make me sane. I believe I have still more work to do to become completely sane in order for other civilization to interact with me. But for the time being, I can categorically say that we have totally misdiagnosed the human population. We in conspiracy and truth movement, I believe, are the sanest people. We are not completely sane, because living on planet Earth makes all of us insane to certain degrees. But we know the world is total insane, but we wrongly diagnosed it. I am not trying to demean humanity, because we know that human beings are totally programmed and mind controlled, and we are basically living in shit. But we turned them as sheep. It is not sheep, guys. This number 7 showed me we are not sheep. We were wrong in misdiagnosing. It is literally insane, guys. If you look from an alien perspective, the beings who are outside this alien prison planet, for us, like for them, like we are literally insane, guys. This is what I am seeing. I am totally now disconnected from humanity and human ways, so-called human ways. So I can see from from an outside, as the aliens, and as we say in conspiracy, they are watching us and we are mere experiment. So I can say I am watching from that shade window, tinted window, and watching their behavior. So for the aliens, I believe we are totally insane, guys. We are totally, completely insane. Literally, this is not a word that I use to get angry on humanity. This is literally a word I am using to define the current state of existence with relation to other civilization and higher forces in galaxies. But I am very sure that very soon we will become sane. This number 7 God, or whatever you call alien force or anything, this is, I believe, on our side. But it took me, this number 7 took 1 year to make my mind right. Now I know what is actually wrong with all of us. So slowly it will clear all your negative energies. It will purify you. There 100%, not could, there will be 100% economic collapse, or it is all for the better, but the powers that be will twist the stories and scare you, make you fear. But this number 7, now I can categorically say, is on our side, guys. This is angelic. But in Bible and in Hinduism, they are, as I made last video, they are trying to make the most exciting thing in the world cringy and boring. Can you imagine? Any guy can challenge any person to, you know, this is a random number given by TripAdvisor based on the likes and dislikes and ratings. What are the odds of this number falling 5777, guys? And Anthony Smith, I already showed this. This guy got number 7. This is the two example I could capture, but I am seeing this tens and hundreds of time. It is actually being very soft and nice to me in clearing my negativity, you know. And we can even prove it. The world is total insane, guys. We are in a prison planet for a reason. It is by design, we can say, but it can be proven. This is the soft touch. The guy has gone mad, we say, but for the aliens, we are literally this. We are literally insane, guys, and it can be easily proven. We are living in an insane world by this. stand-up comedy, guys. Stand-up comedy proves I know how I sound, but just think about it. Maybe you will not are in my level because I am totally, I think I am zoned out by things that I am seeing. But stand there couldn't be a stand-up comedy, I am very much sure, in any alien civilization. Stand-up comedy does is demean humanity, play on vanities of human beings, vagaries of human beings, inability for human beings to do things right, on humanity's greed, fear, mental breakdown and inefficiencies. This is what stand-up comedy is more or less for us. But this is not the norm in galaxy. I think we are just laughing at a madman. That is what it is. And I have like felt it, like, you know, comedies are not right. This is actually very evil, you can say, satanic. It is like showing hundreds of emotions is not a good thing. I would really suggest you to watch this Orville. This is a US TV series, and these guys, humans, tried to make fun of, you know, they tried to crack practical jokes on other alien races. But these guys don't laugh. They don't get human emotions and jokes because only humans can understand. Because no other race has comedy emotions at all. They only show one, you know, it cannot be called emotion because the energies I am seeing of number 7, you cannot call it even emotions. It's something else is what other alien races show. They don't show hundreds of emotions like human beings. This is not right, guys, is what I feel. A being should have only one, you know, characteristics. We shouldn't laugh, cry, smile, you know, become sad. This is all a conditioning. This is not right. Hundreds of emotions, and we know who did this to us. This is nothing but MK Ultra. We were made to think that MK Ultra programming is meant only for celebrities. No, guys, they did this for entire human beings. If right now, if you ask me honestly, if I see many people with different emotions, smiling, laughing and being sad is actually a case of insanity, guys. The reason you smile on some time and become sad on some other day is nothing but MK Ultra programming. Your mind has been shattered like they do for celebrities and program it. We are trying to cope up with this insane world. We break ourselves. We develop split personalities. And then we try to live in this insane world. We try to cope up with this insane world is what this number 7 is showing. We just need one. I will not call it emotions. This doesn't have an emotion. It's some other thing. There is no word for it, I am feeling. But this will definitely go, guys. Our laughing, our smiling, our sadness, our joys and sorrows, all this, you know, up and down emotions, these emotional roller coaster rides, I think we are going to soon see it disappear. We will only have one, I will just say emotion, but it's not emotion. Like what other alien, all rest of the alien races have. These alien beings, if you see even Star Wars and Star Trek, human beings try to crack jokes on them and they never smile. You know, they don't get the joke. Imagine hundreds of civilization. Yeah, guys, we are that close. We are very close to meeting hundreds of other alien races, but we need to, you know, clear our, make our house in order first. So we cannot crack jokes and try to live among these hundreds of civilizations. So I think number 7 is our, like, a, you know, tidying up our brains and showing us what really is the universe. We are completely, totally cut off from the world, guys. World is not at all a mix of emotions like they tell us. This is a prison planet. We are actually, we are mentally unstable to meet aliens or live in a sane society. Because even if one infected guy like us, infected with black goo, gets out of this prison planet, we will completely destroy this civilization. They may be bad and good. I just got this image. But many aliens are bad and they are working. But I am very much sure that there are many good races. But if we go there, it's basically everything is free. And if we have greed, we will destroy them, you know. We are actually infected with madness, insanity. So yeah guys, I just wanted to make a urgent video because of this number I saw. Next year it's going to be completely, you know, crazy, I will say, on a level, but this will purify you. If you go crazy, if you see insanity in the world, if the stock market crashing, martial law in US, it is actually a good thing. It is destroying all the bullshit around the world, and I can guarantee you next year something huge is happening, guys. We are very close to being free. This number is the God, they call it and make it boring. So I won't call it God like what the Jews and Hebrews and all these religious people say. So you start to be, you begin to hate God itself. He is the most exciting thing you will ever see. Can you imagine, guys? 577, it showed me. So imagine the things it is good doing to me in the morning and evening every time, you know. So yeah guys, just wanted to make a quick video. You are in it for the time of your life, guys. This number 7 will definitely hit you sooner than later. Be prepared for the adventure of your life. You just have 3-4 more days. Yeah, there could be killing, sculling also. Many humans could die too. But he knows the best. Yeah, that's what I am prepared. That's what only I know. He knows what to do. So don't panic. Insanity will be cured very, very soon. Yeah, thanks guys.